invented.
I think Regina Louf is a pathological liar.
Yeah,
she's a woman who's invented scenarios that don't stand up to scrutiny.
It was there.
It's all been shown to be fiction.
Well, no, not according to the investigators who were sacked. They don't agree with you. They say you weren't even allowed to investigate. But
no, that's not accurate. I continue to believe these men did not do their jobs properly, and that they let the public think that what Regina Louf and the other anonymous witnesses said was partly true. That's all a tissue of lies. Stories verging on the pornographic. They make no sense.